subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.
Question number 9. Differentiate between myelinated and non-myelinated exons, dendrites and axons, rods and cones, thalamus and hypothalamus, cerebrum and cerebellum. सबसे पहले myelinated and non-myelinated देखते हैं. Myelinated में myelin sheath present होगी, non-myelinated में absent होगी. Faster transmission होती है nerve impulses की in myelinated and slower है in non-myelinated. Nodes of Ranvier present है in myelinated axons but absent in non-myelinated axons. Found in brain, spinal cord, cranial and spinal nerves. Con, myelinated axon. Whereas non-myelinated axons, ANS and SNS, that is autonomic nervous system and somatic nervous system may present hote hain. Inside the myelin sheath, Schwann cells are observed. Whereas no observation of Schwann cells are present in non-myelinated axon. Coming to dendrites and axons, dendrites small projections hain, jo arise hoti hain neurons se, they conduct the nerve impulse towards the cell body. Neuron hain, dendrites are present, ye jo branching pattern hain, these are dendrites and ye hain axons. ब्रांचिंग पैटर्न है, ये है सेल बॉडी. तो डेंड्राइट कहां लेके जाते हैं इंफॉर्मेशन? सेल बॉडी की तरफ. एक्सॉन सिंगल है, लॉन्ग प्रोजेक्शन है, कंडक्ट करती है नर्व इंपल्सेस को अवे फ्रॉम द सेल बॉडी टू द नेक्स्ट न्यूरॉन. अवे फ्रॉम द सेल बॉडी टू द नेक्स्ट न्यूरॉन कौन करता है? ये एक्सॉन्स. Nissl granules present hote hain dendrites mein, whereas absent in case of axons. Dendrites are always non-myelinated. Axons can be myelinated or non-myelinated. Next is rods and cones. Rods are responsible for twilight vision and cones are for color vision. Visual purple pigment is rhodopsin in case of rods and visual violet pigment, that is iodopsin, in cones. They are photoreceptor cells. Rods are photoreceptor cells and cones are also photoreceptor cells. Retina ke that are sensitive to dim light and bright light ke liye sensitive are cones. Now coming to thalamus and hypothalamus. Thalamus is the part of forebrain jo receive karta hai nerve impulses of pain, temperature, touch and unhe conduct karta hai to cerebral hemisphere. Hypothalamus is also a part of forebrain जो control करता है involuntary functions को, like thirst, hunger, sweating, sleep, fatigue, sexual desire, temperature and regulation etc. Coming to cerebrum and cerebellum, cerebrum forebrain का part है and cerebellum is hindbrain का part. Cerebrum control करता है voluntary functions को. It is a place where intelligence, willpower, memory ये सब रिजाइड करता है. सेरेबेलम में वॉलंटरी फंक्शंस कंट्रोल होते हैं एंड इक्विलिब्रियम मेंटेनेंस होती है. सो दिस वाज अबाउट क्वेश्चन नंबर 9.